Some Waterbury kids using their snow day to help others. Take a look. These kids from the Police Activity League shoveling sidewalks and driveways for senior citizens, and they did it all for free. The Police Activity League, that's a nonprofit. It promotes partnerships between youth, law enforcement, and the community.